She must have been hiding behind my other car because I heard somebody run over and I knew it was him and I started screaming right away and I couldn't close the door quick enough. And he got it, he had like a face mask. He could only see his eyes, like there was like a handkerchief maybe over
there. Okay, and you're sure it was him, correct?
Black coat on. I heard him talk. He was telling me he was going to kill me if I didn't give him the keys because he got me in the car and he had a knife to my neck the whole time.
I said, listen, John, if you don't leave me alone, I'm getting the police involved. And the last thing he said to me was, you just signed your will to live. And the next day he came to my house and I think he wanted to, I don't know if he was just going to like go kill himself and try and kill me on top of it. I don't know.
And when he released you, you didn't even know at that point that you had stabbed him.
I had no idea. I didn't know. I didn't even know why. I thought he was still out there. I just ran. I didn't even look back. I didn't see him fall down. I didn't see.
And you ran into the house?
Yeah, like this
is
my car.
And your mother and child were in there?
Yeah, my mom had heard me screaming. She met me at the door. Like she was opening the door when I was running in and I just slammed the doors and locked every door in the house and I was like, Mom, he's out there, call the cops. And it was just terrible. Like, I feel like my daughter is probably traumatized.
Where is he now?
I don't know. He's probably in my yard. He probably ran away. I got the knife from him and I stabbed him.
Actually, there was somebody in black standing right where, you know, he would have fell because there's like, you know, my driveway and we were on the other side of the car and then there's like, you know, some trees. So I was like, oh my God, he's out there. I'm freaking out because, you know, they don't let you hang up on the phone with them. And then the cops put their flashlights on. It was actually a police. They had already found him by then. Like, here's my house. It's the first house on the street. So you take your left and there's the main road. They found him on the way to my house right in the main road. He didn't make it very far at all.
So he had run away?
Yeah, he did. He tried to get away.
And how far did he make it?
Not even like a quarter of a mile.
Just made it to the road.
Yeah.
And collapsed in the middle of the road.
I just keep thinking what would have happened if not. They didn't tell me that he had passed. I mean, I kept telling the cop, you're going to take him to jail and he's going to get out and do the same thing. I really thought like he was going to get out and I would be dead like in any time now.
And where was the stab wound?
I believe it says online his abdomen. I have no idea if that's the truth or not.
Because was there more than one?
I'm not sure. I'm sure that there was because I just kept swinging until I was let go of, but I don't know. I mean, I don't believe the police have released the official report.
And how many times did you swing backwards?
I mean, probably like 9 or 10 because I did slowly a few times and I realized like he's not letting go, like he's not fazed by it. So probably like 5 or 6 more times, just as hard as I could.
So what did you think when you heard that there was a backpack with duct tape, knives, and gloves?
I mean, that was really scary to me. What was he going to do? Where was he going to take me in my own car? Like, what was his plan? It's scary. I feel like he was going to torture me, and I don't know. Part of me is like, I've never seen him be crazy like that. So I'm like, was he just going to try and scare me into being with him, or would he have really killed me? I have no idea, honestly.
What do you think made him snap? Because he had been all talk for a while, but then he had rushed your car a few times. He broke into your car. He violated your space. He comes at you with a knife at your throat.
Yeah.
That's a whole other category of behavior. Okay. Is there something you can point to that made him snap?